Bittersweet night tonight, March 13th, Friday the 13th. Tonight is the last night that Casa de Música will be open for a little while. The Cuban government has made an announcement tonight on the news that all Casa de Músicas in Cuba are going to be shut down until further notice. It's a sad, sad night. And a beautiful night. Dance and enjoy it while you can. The last night for God knows how long.
Tú eres una bandolera que no tiene frontera, no te importa.